If you're looking to buy some coins, then go to FIFAUTStore.com and use discount code MAX for 10% off for the cheapest, fastest, best place to buy your coins. Link below.
Boys, it's conference day. I'm stressed, okay? I get a shower. I get all fucking dressed up. I put on my t-shirt. I spill barbecue sauce on my t-shirt. Then I go to get my my fight t-shirt when I'm wearing it on the ring. Barbecue sauce. Terrible start to the day, boys. I'm stressed. Right, boys, emergency evaded. I managed to get the barbecue sauce off. Check out the t-shirt, by the way, team match.
Yeah, is that Sparky? Is that Sparky? Is that you?
Jeez. Anyway, boys, press conference, it's weighing. I'm gonna be 20 kg lighter than this guy, but fuck it. Let's go see what happens, boys. Let's fucking go.
Let's go.
This
corner.
Just gotta call the fucking ginger.
He's wrong.
And then he said he was gonna fuck you up, you fucking prick.
Wait, the thing is, yeah, I haven't been heckled once yet. Everyone's like, I want you to knock Joel out. I'm like, trust me.
I thought people would like me. I've been heckled already. Fuck's sake.
Jesus.
Anyway, into the blue dressing room we go. Our dressing room is pumping, boys. It's lit in here.
Got it ready.
Woo!
4 from Mike Fox.
Jules up.
It's got the roots off the fucking shirt. 93.
You got Chippo and the boys up there. And yeah, boys, this should be interesting.
Alright, here's the boys, you know. Max and Ali, this is what I'm here for.
Oh, shit.
I know you're feeling confident. You're only
Yo, Ali looks a bit scared. Oh, this is nice. Giving it a bit of all that, aren't they? What do you think? Who's got this one? Who's got this one? Who are they? Yeah! He's got the top off! Oh, look at that body!
Is that like you?
81.
Wow. Great thumbnail there, boys. Thank you. Love that. Wow. Great thumbnail there, boys. Thank you.
So yeah, guys, that was me and Ali weighing in and facing off against each other. I'll show you the rest of the vlog in just a second, including some behind the scenes of JJ and Joe's press conference. But a little note, I came in at 66 kg. He came in at 82 kg, pretty much. And he was actually at the sauna this morning, water cutting, so that he was that as light as he possibly could be for the weigh-in. So I'm fighting a guy on the night, probably about 20 kg heavier than me. But I'll tell you something, boys. When we faced off, you can't see it on camera, I seen a scared man, yeah? He took his top off, he was acting the big man, but when we squared up, I stepped into him, and I looked into his eyes, and I seen a nervous man. I'm not fazed, I'm the underdog. No one thinks I'm gonna win. I don't even think I'm really gonna win. I am not fazed. Going into this fight, Ali, I realized, is a scared man right there. He's a nervous man with a lot to lose. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the vlog.
Introducing first, it's Team Walla.
Gonna come. Winter's coming free.
Joe, it's over here. We just wait, bro. It's about to come. Heavy. So, I'll soon be going for you. What I'm going to say is you're going to see the difference between an actor and an athlete. Well, first of all, Mike, where did you get your trainer from? It looks like he just arrived from Poland. The thing is, Joe, you've got all the pressure, and I've got none, okay? You put all your eggs into this fight. So what are you going to do when you lose, huh? What are you going to do next? You know what you're going to do? This is what you're going to do. You're going to set up your shitty little camera, go back into your shitty little car, between a guy that loves to act and a true athlete. Alright, I believe it. No. Imagine dedicating years of your life to training, constantly in the gym. For apparently 8 hours every single day. Blood, sweat, and monster podcast. Blood, sweat, tears. Just from training.
Glad you keep looking at me, mate, but focus on yourself, bro.
And then you lose to a fat, black, titty milk virgin at Penn FIFA.
Nice toes.
Joe on the scales, weighing in at 79.2 kilograms.
Yo!
Kilograms for KSI.
Gonna fuck up Ali tomorrow, eh?
That's what I like to hear. These are my boys all the way from South Africa. Go on, boys. Have a good day, boys.
So there you go, boys. That was my vlog. Not a lot going on, but I thought I'd show you it because it's pretty cool. Doing a press conference and a weigh-in. Boys, tomorrow, 5 p.m. is my fight. Tune into JJ's channel. And let's see what happens. I'm feeling pretty confident after today. I wasn't very nervous during the weigh-in. I thought I would be. Ali looked very nervous. And I'm going in feeling more confident than I was yesterday. So, boys, tune in. Team Max, let's go.